Hazrat Miswar bin Makhrama radiyallahu anhu narrates that he heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say on the pulpit, Bani Hisham bin Mughaira sought my permission to marry their daughter to Ali bin Abu Talib. So I do not give permission. I again say, I don't accord permission. I again say, I don't give my consent. If Ibn Abi Talib also wishes so, he should first divorce my daughter and marry their daughter, for she, Hazrat Fatima radiyallahu anha, is a part of my body. The thing which offends her offends me, and which distresses her distresses me. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said the same. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5230.